Estamos aquí en el Mildred's Kitchen con Donna, que es, no saben qué mujer, tiene un ángel, es impresionante, es una mujer de esas que son todo el día contentas. You're a princess.
Oh, thank you. Welcome to my kitchen, to my temple.
It's beautiful.
Kitchen.
Since we arrived, it's like, then you travel to somewhere. It's like somewhere else.
You've been whisked away to a magical place in Toronto.
Yeah, it's. Thank you very much for receiving us, for having
us
here.
It's our pleasure. We're delighted to have you.
I got the t-shirt.
Yes, I know, the blueberry pancakes. These are the best pancakes in the world.
You do?
Absolutely.
I want to try them.
They make people happy. See? Make people happy.
Me too.
This shouldn't be here.
Those make people happy too.
Yeah.
Some people.
The pancakes.
Yeah, the pancakes.
The pancake stuff. I love the decoration. Was it your idea, the whole decoration and the light and the bar and the open kitchen?
Yes, we wanted to create a room that felt like you were in the kitchen at home. So we naturally opened up the kitchen. Everything that we cook, you will see happening up there. So wherever you're sitting in the restaurant, you see the kitchen.
Yeah.
But we had a fabulous architect who's a renowned Canadian architect. He actually designed the space with our vision in mind. He did
a beautiful
job. And
it's very green.
Very green.
You are green, right?
We try to be green. You know, it's hard, but everybody tries a little bit, and we make a big difference at the end of the day.
You do, and you have the water. You don't sell it bottled.
No.
And you do it here. You have it.
That's right. What we do here is we have a reverse osmosis water system in the restaurant. So our water is filtered. It tastes pure. It's delicious. It's like wine.
Tell me a little bit about the reverse osmosis system.
Well, it's
how does it work?
We take the water from our Toronto source, which is Canada. We have the best water in the world, and we have a lot of it too. So it seems silly to be bringing water from all these other countries to a country that has such wonderful water. But sometimes, you know, you need to clean the impurities out. It needs to taste a little bit better. So we filter it, and we filter it, and then we make it sparkling or flat. We chill it. It's delicious. And we're going to have some.
This is how you do it. So let's go.
You want to go?
Yeah. Right.
And this is our chef, Taylor, chef de cuisine. Say hello.
Hey.
Hola. How you doing?
Does it hurt?
No.
It doesn't hurt?
Slow.
And you have one in the tongue.
Yeah, I do.
And then so it...
It's always fun.
You're cool. So can you tell us what you put in here?
Basically, we do a charcuterie all in-house. We cure and smoke and make our own sausages, pickle some sausages, make our own pickles, mustard, a little bit of chicharron, and
have chicharron?
We have chicharron.
I think we have to put it to the
Mike?
Test.
Mike, ¿tiene chicharron? Mikey, aquí hay chicharron. Estamos en Canadá. This is green. This is great. So, chicharron, how... The idea, please tell me about the chicharron being here.
Well, you know what? You may not realize this, but there is a lot of Mexican influence on our cuisine here in Canada. We love Mexican food. And not Tex-Mex, but real authentic Mexican food.
Yeah.
You have great ingredients, the flavors are wonderful. So
one of my favorite Mexican dishes.
We use it a lot.
Pozole just for you guys.
You did?
I made pozole just for you guys.
Yeah, cool.
It's pretty beautiful, so you guys are going to get that as an amuse-bouche tonight.
This is one of our most popular dishes. In Canada, we have a dish called poutine.
Mm-hmm.
And it's French fries with gravy and cheese curds on it, and it's so decadent and so fabulous.
And it is very traditional.
Very traditional. So what we've done is we've made a variation of it. Instead of using French fries, we use potato gnocchi.
Oh, that's
so
better.
Some potato gnocchi, oxtail gravy, and cheese curds, and it's very good. I think you're going to eat some shortly.
Okay, I wish. I want to try everything. I mean, this is delicious.
This is our renowned burger, so... We have burgers that are famous all over the world. Have you heard of them?
Of course!
Also
tell us about
what, that. What does it have? What's
well,
a,
we, first of all, we grind all the meat in-house. So we can serve this burger however you like it. If you'd like it rare, medium, well done, whatever.
Okay.
We also make the buns. I love this. We bake our buns fresh daily.
You do?
Yes, we do.
Nice.
And we have a sweet tomato relish that's made in-house. The tobacco onions, nice and crunchy, gives a great texture. And we serve it with salad or fries.
That's nice. And they're asking for the salad.
See, so very healthy Canadians are asking for salad, but you know what? They love their fries.
Oh, yeah, I know. I love the fries, you know? They're
Everybody
good.
Loves
yeah.
the fries.
Yeah,
so tonight we have a lot of different dishes coming up. She's going to take you through some of the items that are on the menu tonight.
Okay, perfect.